So I got some of this cleaner everybody talking about. This bull corn here. We're gonna see if it really do what they say. I imagine there's gonna be some wiping involved too, but for the most part, maybe it'll get a lot of it off. We're gonna find out. Let that soak there a little bit. Here go. Here's one we're gonna really tell about right here. Come on with it. I bet, I'm gonna swap hands. I bet that we're gonna see if it'll get rid of some of this. Yeah. Try it out. Gotta hold my boy Hook down there. He hooked me up on this. I gotta thank you for that. My boy Hook, he always finds this stuff. Everybody talking about it. So I told her, get a hold of boy Hook. She got a hold of boy Hook. And they're gonna fix me up on it. Even if it got some of it off, I imagine this is gonna probably take 2 times with the front, I would imagine. They're pretty dirty. But if we get some of it off, I guess that'd be all right. Let's go back in. And I'm pretty sure backing off. Hold on a minute, let me turn that water hose on. See what we got here. Yeah, you do a little bit, maybe a little bit of wiping on it, but not much. For the most part, it's all right. But I had to try it out. So I have to do a little bit of wiping in there. But overall, you decide here where to go. I guess it's alright. Anyway, a little bit of wiping, get a little closer, man. Rinse them off that plastic too good. Hopefully I guess it's all right. Well, that's what it's all about.